Subtraction can be thought of as finding the missing addend in a sum. So 7 minus 3 is like asking 3 plus what equals 7. The missing addend is 4, because 4 must be added to 3 to make 7.